black gold material has been developed to harvest sunlight and then use the energy to turn carbon dioxide CO2 into useful chemicals and fuel. In addition to this, this material can also be used for applications including water purification, heating, and could help further research into new efficient catalysts. Global warming is a serious threat to the planet and the living beings. One of the main causes of the global warming is the increase in the atmospheric CO2 level. The main source of this CO2 is from the burning of fossil fuels in our daily lives. That is from electricity, vehicles, industry, and many more. So the scientists from India's TIFR, Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, decided to use the nanotechnology for fighting the climate change. They used the nanotechnology to transform golden gold to black gold by changing the size and gaps between the gold nanoparticles. Their new material is called as black gold. Actually, they haven't doped gold nanoparticles with any other material. They just varied interparticle distance between gold nanoparticles. But still, they call it as new material because it has unique properties such as capacity to absorb light and carbon dioxide. Gold does not have these properties. Therefore, black gold is being called a new material. In appearance, it is black, hence the name black gold. Like real trees which use CO2, sunlight and water to produce food, the black gold acts like an artificial tree to produce fuel. The black gold is able to absorb the entire visible and near-infrared region of solar light. It could also act as a catalyst and could convert carbon dioxide into methane at atmospheric pressure and temperature using solar energy. And it can be used as a nano heater to convert seawater into potable water with good efficiency,